About 10 years ago, we began our journey into a dark and inhospitable world, a hostile realm where corruption and greed turned kings into monsters, and where hope was a half-remembered dream. Also, some of us played Dark Souls,